Hey dear Christian, I will talk in a very, very, very important topic. Watching this video and achieving what I will say now is very, very important. Watching this video and achieving what I will say now is a matter of life or death. The last part in the video, the 2 minutes in the video is the most important part. But you can't understand the last part in the video unless you hear all the video from the beginning to the end. I will talk about very great and incredible scientific miracles in the Holy Quran and Sunnah, and also I will make very important spots about very important points in your books. Hear me for your benefits. Hear me for your benefits. The God said in Surah Eltharyat in the Holy Quran in chapter number 27 in verse number 47, and we constructed the heaven with strength and indeed, and we will keep expanding. The God said that in the Holy Quran. And we constructed the heaven with strength, and indeed, and we will keep expanding. Which means that the God said for more than 1,400 years that he will keep expanding the heaven. The recent science proved that the heaven expands with a very high velocity, which it reaches 30,000 light years every 1 second, because there are 275 million stars are created or born every day. For that, the heaven has to be expanded to accommodate this huge number of stars. And if the heaven doesn't expand, the university will be burst. How the Prophet Muhammad knew this very important fact for more than 1,400 years, and he was an illiterate man, can't read and can't write. How he knew that the heaven expands, unless this Quran is from God. Very great miracle, which pushes hundreds of Christians to convert to Islam. In the opposite side, you said in your books that the God created the 7 heavens and the 7 grounds in 60 days, and then he got very tired. For that, he gave himself a break or rest in Saturday. Is that logical? Is that reasonable to insult the God who has unlimited power and said about him that he got very tired? How dare you to believe that? How dare you to say that in your books? But this is your book. Another very great miracle in our book. The God said in Surah, in the Holy Quran, in Surah Al-An'am, in chapter number 8, in verse number 125. Whoever Allah wants to guide him to Islam, he makes his breast expands to contain Islam. And whoever Allah wants to misguide him, he makes his breast tightened and constricted as though as he is climbing in the sky. This is an example for the people who don't want to believe. Which means that the God give an example for the people who don't want to convert to Islam. They are like the people who are climbing in the sky, and they will feel suffocated. They can't breathe. The recent science proved that the percentage of oxygen decreases in the upper layers of the sky, as the Holy Quran said, from more than 1,400 years. How the Prophet Muhammad knew this very important fact from more than 1,400 years, and he was an illiterate man, can't read and can't write. How he knew that the percentage of oxygen decreases. Very great maker, which pushes hundreds of Christians to convert to Islam. In the opposite side, you said in your books that the great Prophet Dawood was looking from the window. He saw a very beautiful woman taking a shower. She was naked without clothes. He loved her. She was the wife of his big leader, Oria. He loved her. He made sex with her, and he betrayed his big leader, Oria, with his wife. And then he put Oria in a specific place. He put Oria in a specific place in the army to make him killed, to put his hand on his wife. Is that logical? Is that reasonable to insult the great Prophet Dawood and said about him that he betrayed his big leader Oria, and he made the big sin, adultery, with a married woman? How dare you to say that? How dare you to believe that in your books? How dare you to insult the God, to insult the great Prophet Dawood? But this is your book. Another very great miracle in our book. The Prophet Muhammad said in the hadith, if the fly fold in the vessel, dip all of it and then remove it. Then one of its wings is a disease and the other is a treatment. The recent science proved that one of the wings of the fly contains antibiotics, as the Prophet Muhammad said from more than 1,400 years. For that, the Prophet Muhammad ordered us, if the fly fold in the vessel, to dip all of it and then remove it. When you made that, when you dip it, it will drop the antibiotics from the second wing, and it will kill the microbes and the parasites which fall from the first wing, and it will be pure and clean the vessel. There are more than a great study in USA and Australia proved this very important fact. And now they produce antibiotics from the body of the fly for the treatments of the diseases. How the Prophet Muhammad knew this very important fact from more than 1,400 years and whose and related man can treat and can treat. How he knew that the fly contains antibiotics. Very great miracle which pushes hundreds of Christians to convert to Islam. Another, in the opposite side, you said in your books that the son of the great Prophet Dawood saw a very beautiful woman taking a shower. The son of the great Prophet Dawood was having a very beautiful sister. He loved her. He said to her, I want to sleep with you. He said to his sister, I want to sleep with you. She said to him, how much you will pay to me? He paid to her and he slept with her. He made sex with his sister. And once the father, the great Prophet Dawood, knew this illegal relationship, he got very angry, but he didn't punish his son because he was loving him. Who is the son of the great Prophet Dawood? He is the Prophet Sulaiman. Which means that you said about the Prophet Sulaiman, or the son of the Prophet Dawood, that he made sex with his sister. How dare you? And the Prophet Dawood knew that and he didn't punish him. How dare you to say that? How dare you to believe that in your books? What is your book? We don't know. Who? Which you don't know. Who wrote these facts? Another very great miracle in our book. The Prophet Muhammad said in the Hadith, every human being is created about 360 joints in his body. And he has to offer every day a charity or donation for every joint. His friends said to him, it is too hard to make that. He said to them, if you pray two rakas in the early morning, it will be equivalent for all that. The recent science proved that every one of us is created about 360 joints like Muhammad said, for more than 1,400 trees. How he knew that? Very great miracle. There is a science, this very great miracle which was discovered only from a few years. How the Prophet Muhammad knew that? I will put under this video 8 or 9 great miracles provided with links to prove what I have said. Drop under this video and read all the miracles which I have written. How the Prophet Muhammad knew that and he was an illiterate man can read and can drive for more than 1,400 trees. Very great miracle which pushes hundreds of Christians to convert to Islam. Another very great miracle. In the opposite side, you said in your books that the great Prophet Lot drink wine until he got drunk. He made sex with his daughters and he made his daughters pregnant from him. Is that logical? The great Prophet Lot made sex with his daughters. How dare you to say that about the great Prophet Lot in your books? What's your book? And made them pregnant from him. Another very great miracle in our book. The God said in Surah An-Najm in the Holy Quran, in chapter number 27, in verse number 45 and 46. And he created the two mates, the male and the female, from a sperm drop when it is emitted. And he created the two mates, the male and the female, from a sperm drop when it is emitted. Which means that the God said that he created the two types of fetus, whatever it is, male or female, from the sperm of the man. The recent science proved that the sperm of the man controls the type of fetus and there is no relationship between the egg of the woman and the type of fetus. How the Prophet Muhammad knew this very important fact from more than 1,400 years and he was an illiterate man, can't read and can't write. How he knew that the sperm of the man controls the type of fetus. It was well known until a few years that the egg of the woman controls the type of fetus until the recent science proved the sincerity and the greatness of the Quran and that the sperm of the man controls the type of fetus. Very great miracle which pushes hundreds of Christians to convert to Islam. And the opposite side, you said in your books that the God settled down from the sky and then he walked in the ground and then he meet the great Prophet Yaqub. The great Prophet Yaqub said to him, can you fight me? The God said, yes, I can fight you. The great Prophet Yaqub fighted the God and defeated him and then he put him in the ground and then he hold him from his clothes and he said to him, I will not leave you climb in the sky unless you called me Israel. The God said, okay, you are Israel. Is that logical? Is that reasonable to insult the God who have unlimited power and said about him that a human being, whoever he is, beated him and put him in the ground and all? How dare you to say that and to believe that in your books? What's your book? another very great miracle in our book. The non-believers said to the Prophet Muhammad, if you really a prophet from God, split this moon for us into two parts and we will believe you and support you. He said to them, can you give me a charter, a strong promise about that? They said, yes, we'll give you a promise. He prayed to God and the moon has split it into two parts. But they said to him, you charmed us with magic. This is magic. He said to them, why you broke your promises with me? I achieved what you want. The moon has split it into two parts as you want. They said, no, it is a magic. He said, okay. There are a messengers will come after 2 days. We can ask them, if they saw which you saw, this means that it is not a magic. They said, okay, because you know that the magic affects only the people in front of you, but didn't affect, but doesn't affect the people far away from you. The messengers was about 100 kilometers. The messengers came after 2 days and they said, we saw a very strange thing. We saw that the moon has split it into two parts and was astonished. What is the matter? But the non-believer said to him, no, your magic is very strong. It goes for a long way. As is always the character of the non-believer. They ask for a great miracle, although they know that that man is a prophet. And then they broke their promise. And I hope you are not like these people. For that, the God settled down in the Holy Quran, in Surah Al-Qamar, in chapter number 27, in verse number 1 and 2. The last day has been soon. And the moon has splitted. And if they saw a great miracle, they don't believe. And they said it is a strong magic. When the instruments dropped on the surface of the moon, they found a very long crack, a very huge crack, dividing the moon. The length of this crack was 125 kilometers. And the width of this crack is 1,500 meters. And the depth of this crack is 500 meters. They were astonished because they never saw a huge, very huge crack like this in the ground. They made studies about this crack. They found that this crack impossible to come as a result, of earthquake or volcano or any other thing. And one of the scholars of NASA agency in USA said that our studies proved that the moon has broken in the past and then it sealed another time, as the Holy Quran said, from more than 1,200 trees, which proved without any doubt that the God has split the moon for his prophet from more than 1,500 trees, as the Holy Quran said. Very great miracle which pushes hundreds of Christians to convert to Islam. And the opposite side, and I will put under this video of the scholar of NASA agency, and I will put the image which show the crack in the moon. In the opposite side, you said in your books that after the very great storm or very great fluid in the period of the great prophet Noah, which destroyed all the world, the God got very sad and he cried, and that he has pimples in his eyes. The God has pimples in his eyes. The God is sick. For that, the angels went to visit him. Is that logical? Is that reasonable to say about the God that he is sick and he has pimples in his eyes? How dare you to believe that and to say that in your books? But this is your book. Another very great miracle in our book. A big scholar called Masaru Emoto, non-Muslim Japanese scholar, made a very great book called Message from Water about the incredible effect of reciting the Holy Quran on the water. He found many strange things. He found that after reciting the Quran on the water, the crystals of the water started to move and it made very beautiful structures. It made very beautiful structures, geometric structures, flowers. He took images for these structures and he put them in his book. And then he made studies about the water. He found that the benefits of the water and the chemical structure of the water is changed to be better and better in the treatment of many diseases after reciting the Holy Quran on it. And he wrote all that in his book. Very great miracle, which pushes hundreds of Christians to convert to Islam. All these miracles is a drop. In a big sea from hundreds and hundreds of miracles in the Quran and Sunnah, which pushes hundreds of Christians to convert to Islam every day. 50,000 Christians converted to Islam in Egypt every 1 year, and 5 Christians every 1 hour in USA converted to Islam because of these miracles. If you don't want to believe until now that this Quran is from God, I am sorry to say to you that you are arrogant, you are proud. Because if I told you to look at the sun in the sky and you told me that you don't see anything, this means that you are arrogant, you are blind. Because you have to know that the the greatness and the strength of the miracles in the Quran and Sunnah is stronger than the light of the sun in the sky. And you have to know that the Holy Quran, which contains all these miracles, said in Surah Ali Imran, in chapter number 3, in verse number 85, any person, the God said in Surah Ali Imran, in chapter number 85, in chapter number 3, in verse number 85, any person will accept any religion unless Islam will not be acceptable from him, and he will be from the big losers in the last day. And the Prophet Muhammad said in the Hadith, I swear with whom my soul is in his hand, any person hear about me, Jewish or Christian or any another religion, and don't believe me and don't believe the religion I came with, he will be one of the hell people. You will be one of the fire people if you don't convert to Islam. I made this video because I care about you. I'm afraid about you. I love you. I don't want you to fall in fire. You will fall in fire and you will never, never, never come out of it. Don't destroy yourself. Don't lose the paradise. Convert to Islam before time is off. You will bite your fingers in the last day and you will cry, but you will not cry with tears. You will cry with blood. And you will hope to return to the life for 1 second to convert to Islam, but the time will be off and the door will be closed. I have finished what I want to say. Drop under this video and read all the miracles which I have written. And press the links to make sure of what I have said. And after that, you don't have any excuse. And you will be the big loser. You don't have any excuse. And you will be the killer of yourself if you don't convert to Islam.